My name is Josh Allison. My brother and I started home brewing a little over 10 years ago. We decided to open up a brewery of our own.
My name is Jared Allison. Josh had been talking about starting a brewery himself where he was living, and then decided to do it up here in Astoria.
Astoria is a great community. It has lots of music, lots of art, lots of other activities.
We're doing production, we're doing sales, we're doing everything. We're doing employee management. OregonSaves is a really great tool for a small business owner such as us. The OregonSaves program allows us to offer a retirement program to our employees, helps us recruit solid workers, helps us retain those solid workers.
My name is Chris Smurl. I work here at Reach Break Brewing, serving beer. Not necessarily the greatest person at saving. So I thought it was just an easy way and it benefited everybody.
I think anything we can do to help the employees feel a little more secure is pretty huge. It's so easy just to put it off for longer and longer and longer, and then next thing you know, you're 50 and you haven't been doing it.
From an employer perspective, it's a significant benefit for us as well. One of the biggest things with employee turnover is just financial stress. And so if we can take a little bit of that off their shoulders and incorporate some job security, we can have people view this more as a career rather than just a job.